Hello, and welcome to the IAA Amplifier Series introduction video featuring the IAA 100 and the IAA 200. The IAA Amplifier is designed to support our strain gauge-based full-bridge millivolt per volt output sensors, as well as a large range of other sensors, by taking a relatively low millivolt differential input signal and providing a higher voltage or current output. The IAA 100 offers a voltage output, and the IAA 200 offers a current output. Both models maintain an exceptional low noise level. Constructed of one solid metal piece with an integrated DIN rail clip, the IAA is both sleek and robust. A small, narrow design allows for two IAA to fit side by side in the same space that usually would accommodate one instrument. Removable screw terminals are utilized for connections and allow for greater ease in wiring. Setup of the IAA amplifier has been made effortless through the use of a magnetic cover and dip switches, onboard control for bandwidth, zero offset, sensor excitation levels, and shunt resistances ensures the IAA will be properly adjusted to maximize performance without the need of additional tools or components. Once in place, the IAA amplifier confirms operation through the use of a power LED. A remote shunt is also available to allow shunt verification and testing without disturbing the placement or setup of the amplifier. For more IAA information, please visit our website at www.futek.com. You can contact sales at 949-465-0900 or FUTEK at futek.com.